Ah, looks like we did it.
Shit, for now.
Yeah, exactly, for now.
So, what's next, huh? We're just gonna wait around till someone kills us, or are we gonna wait until this fucker gets turned again?
Fight me. Ain't anybody getting turned again, and you know it.
Hey, man, the way I see it, we only just begun to clean this shit up. We got a lot of old friends I think need to be re-educated.
A lot of friends. I mean, things could get really messy.
No, we just gotta silence a few noisy people.
Hell yo, let me see. There's,
Steve Haynes.
All right. We made our plans. Let's stick to them. We take out our assigned targets. Any deviation will lead to confusion and probably failure. We got one shot at this, guys.
All right, let's do this shit.
What miracle did you want me to perform?
That should do the trick. You got some beef with the ballers or something? You got a whole lot more horses under there now. Stuff they use on armored cars, you know.
Thank you.
player. Sup? That is the Second and First Amendment rolled into one.
I'm moving on Haynes. Les, see if you can patch me into his radio mic. I want a last reminder of what an annoying prick he is.
Los Santos. A city of saints. A city of sinners. And nothing in between but the FIB.
Cut! God, this is crap!
Who writes this bullshit anyway? Okay, all right. You got this framed right?
Yeah, you're looking great.
Is it chin? How's the chin?
Oh, sharp.
All right, the audio's clean?
Nice. Well, say something.
Check.
Yeah, it's great.
Okay, fine. We're on. I'm ready. You ready?
Speed.
All right, let's do this, people. I'm a professional. Let's go. Hi, I'm Steve Haynes. I'll pick it up. I got something good. Ready?
Rolling.
Oh my God! Oh! Guy! What's his name? He shot him!
Thank you.
What's wrong with her now? If you have any problems, you bring her back to me. If that car was a woman, I'd kiss her. Just looking at that engine gives me a hard on. That's a beauty right there. Now that's a custom job. It ain't La Cucaracha, but it'll do. Should give you a juice.
Hey, Lester, I dealt with Haynes. Got a location on Devin Weston yet?
Yeah, I do. A Meriwether team was dispatched to protect him at his house in the Tongva Hills. I say house, it's more of a...
Yeah, whatever. I'll go up there and get him.
So who we got, man? Stretch and Wei Chang are still in play.
Disrespectful-ass motherfuckers trying to break the order of things. Please, pair of bitches. Only pair of bitches that stretch.
Hey, man, he got stretched, man. Roll on his ass.
I'm clear. Your pal, Stretch? He ain't a problem no more, Frank.
Shit, he wasn't my pal. He was a dude who janked us, homie. Thanks. Who's up? Hey, the boy Chang. Don't worry, I'm on him.
Hey,
The old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now.
Quiet!
That was him! Hey, the old man's here. He's leaving the Beast Club. I'ma do it now.
Come on. eyes on the target?
Look who it is! You suck!
Hold up, hold up!
Jesus!
No more triads coming after.
We ain't gonna have anyone to sell super weapons to either, but hey-ho! Who's next? I'm picking up Devin Weston so we can have some fun with him. Now don't worry, I won't get started till we're all together. Not properly, at least.
A combat situation!
Our salaries, people! Come on!
Devin!
Say something! Hands up!
You can't hide forever!
Dead.
Wait, hear me out!
No more talking!
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
Christ alive! Fucking idiot.
Where am I? What's happening? Slow down, Stretch. Think about this.
Find a happy place, you Zen cock!
You know, you're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't, and the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on, come on! Let me out of here!
Look! I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, yeah, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stake and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
I don't lose!
I got Mr. Weston. Let's take him out of the city, make him disappear. Meet me on the cliffs off the GOH, Chilliad Mountain State Wilderness.
What's going on? Where am I? You don't know what you're getting into, pal! You're a resourceful guy getting past those trained killers. I need someone like you in my organization.
The CEO position's gonna be vacant real soon, Slick.
I've got nothing against you, apart from the obvious hygiene issues. Michael caused me problems, so Michael had to go.
You're looking at it rationally. There are people who are useful to you and people who ain't. And the people who ain't gotta go. Me? I'm not rational. I don't care if you're useful or not. I feel like taking you out, Devo. So that's what I'm doing.
This is a serious offer. Work for me, you'll have everything you'll ever wanted.
All I've ever wanted is to watch you drift in and out of consciousness as you're slowly disemboweled.
Yes, yes! That's the kind of creativity I need on my team. Come on! Let me out of here!
Look! I got my own company, Trevor Phillips Industries.
Oh, a fellow entrepreneur. Let me buy a stick and give you money to grow.
I don't know if you heard, but I'm kind of gold rich right now, so you got precisely nothing to offer. Prepare for the end, my friend.
You creepy bum!
This is why people want to kill you. You won't shut up.
You can't do this to me.
Find a happy place, you Zen cock!
You're a dead man!
I told them I wouldn't kill you! I didn't say anything about cutting your tongue out!
Making a mistake.
Pipe down. Here we are, Slick, with a few minutes for some one-on-one time.
Hey, we good, T?
Never better, amigo.
Good.
Franklin?
I'll be here. Franklin.
Hey, what's up?
Assume you got him?
Ooh, safe and sound. Ain't that right, buddy?
Hey, my bad, homie. I picked C. Ain't that a bitch?
You know, Devin, the way I see it, and hey, I'm no intelligent businessman like you, but the way I see it, there's two great evils that bedevil American capitalism of the type that you practice. Number one is outsourcing. You paid a private company to do your dirty work for you, and then you underpaid that company because you thought you were big enough and bad enough that you didn't have to play by the rules. Oh, number two. Offshoring your profits.
Offshore?
Oh, it's horrible. You wouldn't want to be sent offshore just to save a little money, would you, T?
No.
Franklin? I wouldn't.
Oh, no, I ain't going nowhere.
No, see, but we know your opinions on the matter, Devin. Keep your problems the fuck out of America, huh?
In this instance, when he puts it like that, it makes sense.
Of course it does. Hey, Devin. Goodbye, my old friend. Thanks for all the advice.
Bye-bye.
So now what?
Now we keep a low profile and get on with our lives.
As friends.
Well, do I have a choice?
No, not really.
All right, then. As flawed, awful, totally uncomfortable, and poorly matched friends. Absolutely.
Oh, that's perfect. Then we can get back to the kind of capitalism we practice.
Shit, I don't know how much more better that is than Devin's con.
Ooh, hypocrisy, Franklin. Civilization's greatest virtue.
Jesus, your therapist has a lot to answer for.
I know, I still hate myself. But hey, at least I know the words for it now.
Yeah, but I hate you, and I know the words for it. So does that mean I don't have to go to therapy?
Look, man, you two motherfuckers terrify me of that middle age. I'm good.
You're right to be afraid, Franklin.
Yeah.
Be very afraid, Franklin. Tell you one thing, T. I'm getting too old for this nonsense.
Was talking about gophers and rabbits and things that dig holes in my garden. I hate them varmints. I hate them. That little bitty.